previously on Survivor.
This is Survivor, David versus Goliath.
The 37th season began with an upset.
David wins early for war!
At the Goliath tribe, Dan fell for Kara.
What kind of girl is she like?
Blonde and beautiful.
And discovered an idol.
Hey guys, I found an idol with the most beautiful girl in this whole entire game.
At the David tribe, Nick found himself on the outs.
I can't stand a man that don't work.
Me too.
We're good with that.
But Mother Nature intervened, and Pat was medically evacuated.
We love you, Pat!
We love you, Pat!
It's just a huge loss.
3 days in, down one tribe member, but we are early in this game.
Fight ain't over.
The game continues on.
19 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? At the Goliath tribe, Natalie had no filter.
You guys are playing like a bunch of amateurs.
I like to say I'm assertive. Some people say it's aggressive. Oh, well.
And Jeremy had no boundaries.
Going through Dan's things, I unwrapped the sock, and I saw the idol.
At the David tribe, there was a plan in place.
Who are you guys voting for?
Clear sucks. Yeah.
But when a new alliance formed...
Team Mason Dixon.
The decision was in their hands.
The plan is to eliminate Jess.
I say we just get Lips out and stay strong.
The Mason-Dixon Alliance is in a power position.
At Tribal Council, Christian and Nick blindsided Jessica.
Jessica, tribe spoken.
Leaving B, Davey, and Carl stunned. 18 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Despite winning the immunity challenge, the David tribe had yet another setback.
I sprained my MCL.
The Goliath tribe was facing tribal council, and Natalie was rubbing some the wrong way.
Come tie a knot, Alex.
Natalie's used to being the boss bitch.
But Angelina saw a bigger target.
I strongly prefer Jeremy. He's a manipulator.
At tribal council, Angelina got her way when the tribe voted unanimously for Jeremy.
Jeremy, tribe spoken.
17 are left. Who will be voted out tonight?
Everybody drop your buffs.
Oh my God, I freaking knew it, Jeff.
Yeah!
The Goliaths had the advantage on 3 new tribes.
The Davids are collectively in a lot of trouble.
While Carl was the odd man out.
You're going to Exile Island.
Wow.
At Exile Island, Carl found an advantage.
This is an idol nullifier.
The Vuku tribe was facing tribal council, and the Goliaths were in charge.
No matter what, we still have the majority.
I'm ashamed.
But Alec considered betraying one of his own.
You totally trust these girls, right?
No.
At tribal council, Alec made a big move.
I don't like that at all.
When he voted out Natalia.
Natalia, tribe spoken.
Carl joined the Vuku tribe. 15 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? The Jabeni tribe was facing tribal council, and the Davids were outnumbered.
There's 3 Goliaths, there's 2 Davids, so Lyris and I, we're in big trouble.
But Natalie's abrasive personality was getting old.
She has like a master's in ungraciousness.
At tribal council, Angelina had a master plan.
This is just a phony vote, so that I can try to get Natalie's jacket before she leaves.
She tried to con Natalie.
This is a dream, but I think...
Natalie, is there any way I could have your jacket?
But Angelina was left empty-handed.
Natalie.
When Natalie was sent home.
Natalie, tribe spoken.
Thank you, sir.
Natalie.
14 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? At the Tiva tribe, the men formed a bond.
They're part of the brochachos.
Brochacho?
And so did the women.
Heart and head. Y'all need to go with you.
at the Vuku tribe, an alliance fell apart.
And I trust my gut.
Alec blindsided me. This is not supposed to happen.
And tensions were high.
We ain't got but 2 hours of daylight left.
So you wait until day 39 to fix our freaking bed?
I don't lie. Stupid people.
The Jabeni tribe was facing tribal council, and the Rockstar Alliance held all the power.
What do you think's best for us?
My gut says Lyrsa 1 minute, and then Angelina the next minute. We've got to make a decision.
At tribal council, Nick and Mike sent Lyrsa home.
Lyrsa, Travis spoke.
Hi, guys.
Sorry, Lyrsa.
13 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? After the merge, the Goliaths had the advantage.
The numbers are 7-6. We need to stay Goliath strong.
But an alliance formed across tribal lines.
We have our freaking solid sites.
Three former Davids, three former Goliaths. I'm kind of calling it a strike force.
Facing tribal council, there was a unanimous target.
We all want Elizabeth.
But Angelina spoiled the blind side.
They found your name out there. I just wanted to tell you that I appreciate it.
At tribal council, Elizabeth outed Angelina.
Angelina told me today that she was going to be voting for me.
Which stirred the pot.
They're using me to try to get the numbers back.
Obviously, you think we're going to sit here and get picked off one by one? I don't.
And put the spotlight on Angelina.
I think she was already starting to manage the jury for her final tribal council.
That's right.
But Elizabeth couldn't save herself.
Elizabeth, the tribe has spoken.
12 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Carl and Nick had two advantages.
This advantage allows you to steal a vote.
There's two. I have an idol nullifier.
Oh my God.
And while Alec and Allison had a bond with the Davids,
we have to keep Nick and Gavin and Christian.
It didn't stop them from sticking with the Goliaths.
So we take him out next? The Goliaths are all on the same page tonight to vote out Christian.
At tribal council, Davey played his idol.
I'm nervous for Christian. This is for him.
Which frightened Angelina.
We'll take care of my alliance, too. I'm gonna play this for Angelina.
Okay? Oh.
But the Davids had a different target.
John.
Sending John to the jury.
John, job spoken.
11 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? Kara, Allison, and Alec considered working with the Davids.
We need to be the first three to create an alliance with the Davids.
But trust was an issue.
You're so segregated all the time.
All the glass are blind to my face again.
And the Davids prepared for battle.
We have three advantages, though.
And we can't screw up this vote.
At tribal council, the power shifted when Nick played his advantage.
Whose vote are you going to steal?
I think I'll take Allison's vote.
Which caused Alec and Kara to save face with the Davids.
Sorry.
And compelled Dan to play his idol.
Plan this for yourself.
Yes, sir.
But it was blocked by a new advantage, the idol nullifier.
This nullifier was played against Dan.
Oh my God. Bing.
Sending Dan to the jury.
Dan, tribe spoken.
10 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? At tribal council, Gabby and Christian voted out a David.
Carl, tribe spoken.
Shocking Nick, Davey, and Angelina. 8 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? There were 4 Davids and 4 Goliaths left in the game. Facing tribal council, Nick and Gabby realized Christian was too big of a threat.
I need to get Christian out.
I don't trust Christian fully anymore. I probably never will.
But Davey warned Christian.
You really got to be careful about it.
I'm floored. According to Davey, Gabby is gunning for me.
At tribal council, Christian played his idol.
I'm playing this for myself tonight.
Okay.
Which sent his closest ally to the jury.
Trump spoke.
Leaving the Davids in total disarray and the game up for grabs. 7 are left. Who will be voted out tonight? For our 37th season, 20 players were divided into two tribes.
This is Survivor David versus Goliath.
Let's go! For 35 days, it has been a battle.
For your safety, we're going to evacuate you from your island.
With ever-changing alliances.
I'm an idiot, Christian.
I want to play my number one ally.
Leading to a string of stunning blindsides.
Trump spoke.
And based on the last tribal council.
I don't know, I think we're still going 100 miles an hour.
This battle shows no signs of slowing down. Now, only 6 remain. 4 Goliaths, Kara, Mike, Allison, and Angelina. And 2 Davids, Nick and Davey. It's the finale of Survivor, David versus Goliath.